Why does this remind me of Miles Morales? Or Spider-Verse? So, are these short stories or is this a movie? Got a whole bunch of actors in this. Macaulay Culkin.
What's up?
I'm sorry.
Okay, that's pretty cool. Let me see this. Okay, that was called Intergalactic. Let's see what we got. Hard to explain, but the first 4 years are elementary school. Oh, that's interesting. Only four? But does anybody get vibes that this is like the this is from the creators of Spider-Verse or Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse? Because look at the way the animation is. Like, that looks like the city, and then this guy kind of looks like Miles Morales, but it isn't. He's got vibes like Miles. Got some height on that BMX bike. Ooh. Got some different types of frames. This is pretty cool. So, I don't know what type of show this is going to be. I think this is just going to be like a... Well, it's not anime, but I'm going to say slice of life. Or just a regular type thing. But it looks really good. The animation style, I love it. Let me see. Alright, it's for sure going to be like TVMA. But you guys think this is going to be like a animated short or like a series? I love that. Okay, but this doesn't look bad. Looks like a lot of partying and chill stuff, but I don't know what the whole point of this is. To show us a new animation style or... You know, it's probably just going to be a slice of life. But that was pretty cool. I'll give it a 7 out of 10 because I don't know what that's going on. But animation's on point. Alrighty. Next.